With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, your question is, the clitellum or cingulum in earthworm is present in, and the options are 12, 13 and 14 segments, 13, 14 and 15 segments, 14, 15 and 16 segments, 16, 17 and 18 segments. So the first body segment in earthworm is called as peristomium or the buccal segment, which contains the mouth. In a mature worm, 14, 15 and 16 segments are covered by a prominent dark band of glandular tissue that is called as clitellum or cingulum, and thus the body is divisible into three prominent regions: pre-clitellar, clitellar and post-clitellar segments. So the correct option is 14, 15 and 16 segments, and the other options are incorrect because clitellum in earthworm is present in 14, 15 and 16 segments. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.